And let's get into Jaden, Krishan, and my thoughts on Blueface and the whole thing like that. Hold on, let me pull this one over. Let's listen to Krishan really quickly. And y'all, I'll tell you my thoughts. Okay.
I don't like this. Like, what's up with niggas? Like, they get locked up and then they get to calling you acting like it was a different story before they went up in here. Like, how the fuck you even know what's going on the blogs? To, oh, you was getting ready to ask me to be your girlfriend. What are you talking about, bro? Like, you was, bro. Why do motherfuckers think they could put out one thing and receive another? Like, that's not.
You know why he felt like he could play with you and say, I was about to ask you to be my girlfriend, is because he knew that when he went to jail, you was going to show up. He knows that, in my opinion, you want to be back with him. You ain't never stopped wanting to be with him. You just was trying to be strong for your fans, I guess, put on an air for them. Because I'm not a rock tard. I'm not a rock fan. I'm not a Stewie fan. I'm not a Jaden fan. I'm not a Blue fan. I am a commentator on The Mess, and I wish them all well. But I would still give my commentary. But that is why he said that. Because, one, he wanted to have some company, quotes, while he in jail. He wanted to be able to call you and call Jaden. Y'all keep up. And, of course, he's being updated on what's happening in the streets. I'm sure Wack or whoever is writing him, excuse me, or keeping up with him, his mama, whoever, he gonna know everything that's happened. I believe she sat on somebody's lap and he knew about it. So there, I mean, it is what it is. He in jail. That's how this jail shit, it is what it is.
Not what you've been putting out, bro. Like, how the fuck is you calling me from the jail with information? Like, who's reporting back to you? The fuck? And y'all know, I fuck with my BD. You feel me? So it be so annoying. First of all, make up your fucking mind. What the fuck? I'm not finna be keep. What?
Notice she she said, y'all know I fuck with my baby daddy. Right there lets you guys know that she did not stop fucking with Blue at all. With all that, I'm gonna call the police. I'm gonna get a police report. Her on the toilet. He's here. I still stand by what I said. I don't believe that he was there. Because it's amazing. Any other time, it's footage, it's a receipt. No one produced footage of him in any bushes, at the door knocking. Because Krishan would have ran up on him with her camera. Why he here, y'all? When she was in the car and whipped up on him and his hand was bleeding, she was recording and he was recording. So I don't believe he showed up to the house. Not at all. I really don't believe it. She said it, but I don't believe it. But she said she fucked with her baby daddy. Fuck him and fuck with him. I believe she do both. But fucking with your baby daddy means you keep in touch with him. So all that, my baby daddy ain't shit. You like that shit. And here we are. But you're mad that he wasn't on your dick while he was out. He was all over Jaden. Then Jaden broke up. And even when they broke up, it's kind of apparent you were still letting him hit. But he wasn't really fucking with you. And now that he locked up, here come the jail talk. And you ain't said, I don't fuck with him like that. And he know that. You said, y'all know I fuck with my baby daddy.
I popped the tooth back in. I'm...
Amen. Say amen.
What the fuck? And y'all know I drop everything.
What did she say? Y'all know what she say? I drop everything. So she has basically confirmed if he asked for me to come back and he was free or whatever, and he did, he got right, I would get back with him. So, you know, I never was fazed by her crying about Blue, like real boohoo, and he beat me. For you to say what we know, you would drop everything. This is just some toxic shit that you're choosing to be in. I literally was not. I was just like, okay. You know, but she'll still have her fans that'll say, she's supposed to love him. That's her baby father. No, she can have love for him and wish him safely. But the way he's done her, the way they've done each other, because we must remember, this is mutual fuck shit between the both of them. She done fired on him unprovoked, on words, bust him in the mouth, fought him. They beat each other. Okay? They cuss each other out. They embarrass each other. They humiliate each other. Although he's done worse. And yet she said she would drop everything for him. Okay?
It's the crazy thing. It's annoying as shit. Like, we was getting cool, but then this bitch has got me feeling like I'm doing something wrong. How the fuck am I doing anything? Like, what the fuck is you talking about?
There's the manipulation. In jail, manipulating her, making her feel guilty.
Like, I still need my fades. Like,
and she still want to fight him. There she go.
You lucky you locked up, nigga. I want to bust. She hit me. Like, with another Henny. Like, what?
I want to bust you in the head with another Henny bottle.
Which what? What the fuck? None of these niggas, bro. The fuck? I'm asking. What? I'm asking. Bro, I'm trying.
And right here, this was the VS, whatever the guy that got, whatever that VS thing was. This was in the caption. It had stated on, I forget the page. This was for a bachelorette dating kind of, I'm making an assumption, sort of like, would you date Krishan or would you date me? Or something like that. The guys were lined up and I think she was going to pick which one either looked the best or interests her or something to that effect. Okay. Don't quote me as exact, but that's what you see them in the background doing.
Talking about this V1
20. 10v1.
No kidding. I don't like this. Like,
hold on, I didn't mean to play. I didn't mean to have a clip up there twice. So let's get over to Jaden, okay? Jaden seems to be doing her, okay? She is letting Blue do Blue. She seems to be minding a business that pays her. I believe she has love for Blue, but I believe she is just trying to keep up with her schedule. Performances, get some more performances. I do believe that no doubt she is nervous without Blue because primarily that has always been with her. But she has her bookie who is showing up, being her hype man, helping her out. Her and Blueface was a team at the end of the day. Now she's getting the bills paid on her own. She has to keep that same energy as to when. How it was when Blueface was out, okay? Let's play. My notes fail. They out of order, but let's play this video.
This V1.
Because we're going to hear the phone call that he said to her. Spitting game, like he was with Krishan.
20 10v1.
11 years. Active, it's cranking. It's the only place you can fuck over and not go to jail for it. Because I'm already in jail for it. Oh, that's my crib. Hey, I love you, girl. You know I'm going to be home soon.
And Krishan clearly stated that he told her, I want you to be my girlfriend. I was going to ask you to be my girlfriend. And he told her, I believe he has love for these ladies, but I don't believe that he loves them. I definitely believe he has love for them, but I don't believe that he loved them. Okay.
Way before the date. So yeah, let them know I said that. Ask why. And ain't no Soulja Boy niggas in here. Everybody with the year. Everybody with the full sled. Ain't nobody in here talking about some, oh no. Oh, the address. Why, please, school you up.
Now, you see here, she got a little sponsor where you can spend some money, get a discount code. And it was a couple of other videos where someone sent her some clothing and things of that nature. Hold on one second. Okay, sorry about that. excuse me. Trying to run game on Jaden. Jaden, she like, here, let me let y'all hear what he out here trying to run game on. But we see her out here, okay? Let me scroll down. Where's she? Wait a minute. Where was we at? Right here. Right here. She booed up. Oh, no, I don't want to cut that off. Lord, I'm trying to get a copyright. Is she out here booed up? Okay? Nothing wrong with it. Make sure the volume off. She booed up. She enjoying herself. She's smiling. She looks happy. Oh, girl had a little ass closed, feeling the vibe. Okay, listen, I'm here for it. I'm here for it. And I believe here. Now, this is a birthday party from last year. No, cut that off. I don't want to copyright. That is her birthday party from last year. Oh, girl was there. And she kissed her in the mouth there. Okay. So, oh, girl is not new to Jaden. I think she new to us. Well, I say she new to me. Okay. So I don't believe they were necessarily cheating, but Blue was like, he liked threesomes anyway. So them kissing was probably just some girl shit, but they could have been in a relationship. I don't have any idea, but that girl isn't new to them. So I found that interesting. And then up here, they actually, let's see, I think they shared a kiss. Yeah, they shared a kiss. Oh, no. Enough with the copyrighted music. They actually share a kiss here, okay? Doing a thing. So, Blueface mom felt the way. Girl, I don't understand that woman, child. I don't understand that. But I'm really wishing Jaden the best on her journey without Blueface. And I know it's just for some months he's going to come home. But I'm hoping by the time Blueface come home that she will actually be in a more stable position where she's handling things on her own, you know, because I'm sure she's getting her residual checks, whatever they may be, from Columbia House. But she still got two babies to feed. Lord, don't let her be pregnant either. You know, that night before I go turn myself in, somebody got to give me some coochie. I don't know if he hit her. You know, I'm almost sure he hit Krishan. But I would like to see her far removed from being under getting this independence, because they go back before they got famous and famous for whatever it is. Okay. So don't come for me in the comments. Like, they're not famous. They famous enough in social media. She was with Blue before the fame of what it is. Right. So that's 11 plus 12 years plus a history and two children. Right. And the little baby, that baby is what, a one? That's still new going on. So I'm thinking her seeing herself away from him, seeing herself with other people, just enjoying herself may encourage her to maybe even get more things going on for herself. She might get signed to something else. She may get some offers. Both of these ladies might actually see things blow up for them. Could other networks be watching Krishan? Okay. Here's what they might see, which I wanted to fight her for. But let's take a look at this. Make sure y'all can see it. Okay, can y'all see that? Come on, make sure y'all can see that. Okay. Why in the hell would she go to a public place where they fed the team and she took that spoon that he's scooping food out and she ate off of it and scooped it back in there? He's asking her, do you want the bowl? I bring this up. Once she did it publicly, she wants it to be seen. It is very uncouth. It is unsanitary. It is not professional. It was a hot fucking mess. I was like, I know she didn't just do that. I say that to say, back to my notes, could other networks, other people with opportunities for her to make money, okay, to get onto some better things, be watching her? Movie producers, songwriters. I think her online behavior, not just that, okay, not just that, online behavior, it may be overshadowing her talent. Can she get into acting? The songs that she sings to me are basically just catchphrases, you know. My baby daddy is all her songs in some kind of way go to blue. My baby daddy's a Fruity Loop. Like, okay, you know, like Barbie. Barbie is catchy. It's a vibe. It's catchy. But at some point, it's going to not always be a vibe. You're not going to always be snipped like a Barbie. What is the next step of leveling up? We can say whatever we want, but Jaden does show a little bit more professionalism, okay? I have yet to see her tear up a club, act a hot mess out in public, do anything fucked up, but we can count nameless things that she has done. And when talent is watching you, I really think that could be holding her back. Not just her eating the macaroni out of that, but that's now added to the list. I think she needs a professional social media team. I think she needs a professional PR. She needs to do a complete 360 of her behavior. I don't want to see them take away the real Krishan, her bluntness, her realness, the authentic Krishan. No. But learning how to turn off and on that ghetto shit will work more in her favor. She is a mom. Mom content sells. I know you like, bitch, you always bring up mom content because she is a new mom and she is Krishan Rock. People are always asking about that baby. Watching mommy mode content, mom things, is wonderful. She needs to go over her Instagram DMs, see who has reached out, and maybe check out some collabs. Be willing to negotiate, okay? Blue's supposed to be locked up to the 24th. Her and Jaden will have to pull their own money, okay? Because hate him or love him, Blueface is strategic and he knows how to keep himself relevant, whether it's to the good or to the bad, which if you're staying relevant, that means people are watching. He bought in income for both, in my opinion. He's good at, you know, I heard a couple of his remixes. Like I said, he's good at trolling. He seems to do a good little remix. He keep a buzz going. Jaden had a lucky streak, in my opinion, with Barbie. Can she make another song while he's locked up, though? I'm wondering, do she need to? If Barbie is still making the money, maybe she can just chill. You got the remix out there now. Okay? But I would like to see Jaden venture into something. I don't know what it could be. Fashion, makeup, her own wigs. I don't know, because I know that's cliche. Eyebrows, wigs. If it sell, it sell. Okay? But we don't want to see, I don't want to see her fall off fast. I don't want to see Krishan fall off fast. Because the fall off will be real. They both got children to feed, okay? Because Strong, in my opinion, has the stronger fan base than Jaden. It might actually be leveling out, be a little bit equal now. Because people like to see happiness on people. A lot of people loved seeing Jaden being cuddled up on and treated with love for all intents and purposes since she's with Buki, okay? So her fan base may be warming up to her a lot more, and she may be not necessarily converting some of rock fans, but just like, you know, looking at her in a different light, okay? And I understand that her and Krishan had beef. Jaden said some nasty things to her and vice versa. However, growth, okay? It seems like growth is happening on Jaden just a little bit. Krishan, I believe that she is trying to grow, okay? She wants to grow, but I do think she needs some PR. I do. I think she needs some PR. And I think she needs to come to grips with, are you going to be with Blue or are you not going to be with Blue? Are you going to buckle down and go to court and either put that man on child support? Because she said he ain't never bought a diaper, gave her no money. If that's the baby's father, he needs to take care of his baby. Okay. However, she make enough money to do it. So that's why I don't believe she's put him on child support, which I can rock with that. Don't put him on until you need it. Right. But I would have a talk with him. You're going to stop talking shit about this baby. You're going to stop disowning this baby. Okay. I want us to be cordial. I want to change my style. I don't want to rap songs about I hate my baby father. Right? If we're going to be together, then you need to not try to go back to Jaden. You just told Jaden I love her. I agree he got love for her, but I don't think he loves her. But anyway, we are at 1 hour and 30 minutes. I really didn't mean to take that long, but I had a lot to talk about. It was a lot on my mind. So comment below. Let me know your thoughts about Krishan. Do you think, how you think she treated her brother? Her brother, that was really something to see. Really kind of sad to see, because I really thought Petey, kind of her and him were a lot closer. But I have heard stories about them not being the closest in family. So I don't know. But be sure to subscribe to the channel if you feel like it. Hit the like button. I don't want you to hit the dislike button. But if you dislike it, you dislike the content. I hope you check out some of the videos. And guys, I will let you guys go. I will see you all in the next video. And I do appreciate each and every one of you being here. Bye.